What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mr. Wolfrock himself, coming to you guys with some more reaction videos. And this one is actually something that I've been on my list. It's finally catching up on the bottom of my list to the top now. So I'm catching up slowly. It's taking me a minute. But this is from the Beste Zangers 2010 that was requested about a month and a half ago, maybe 2 months now. This is, oh my God, I hope I can pronounce his name right. Sybender Ploeg. I hope I said it right. I'm so sorry if I'm not. The show must go on. Interesting. Beste Zangers 2010. The show must go on. That's Queen, of course, as you guys know. So I'm interested to see some of these people that take these songs and try to do something with it. So I don't know. So we'll see. Let's get into it. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go!
Hey! Hey! Spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know the score. On and on,
cool.
Does anybody know what we are looking for? Another hero, another mindless crime behind a curtain.
I feel like he's over trying
to take it anymore.
Great vocals though. So the song is really good. Don't get me wrong. I think his vocals are outstanding. I mean, he's got a very strong vocal. I guess I'm spoiled because I really love the original, and there's been a few singers that have done a really good job. I'm not saying he didn't do a good job on it. I think it's great. It's great rendition of The Show Must Go On. The Mosh, on the other hand, not to change subject, but The Mosh killed it on that song. My gosh, I still got visuals of him doing that. Sorry, squirrel. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I mean, it's okay. I'm not saying it's a bad thing. You know, I'm honest about my reactions. I don't sugarcoat it if I don't feel like it's not the right thing. I just don't have the vibe from the song. Great vocals, you know. Freddie Mercury would probably be very happy to hear the way he did that sound, that version. Just saying. But other than that, it's a cool video. Thank you for sharing the video. I am going to do probably about a couple more today on this channel, and then I'll go over to the other one. I got some of you guys that wanted me to do a couple of a certain somebody. You know who he is. You know who she is. Yes, I will be doing one of each. So I'll see you guys in the next video. This is your boy Wolf Rock and all my wolf pack out there. Don't forget to subscribe and put the notification bells, and don't forget to put a like, because that's always important. That helps the channel out. That tells me you guys want me to do some more reaction videos. And as always, the original link for this video will be in the description below. You can also follow me on a lot of places. You can go to, I have a Dimash Only on Facebook that you can go to. The links are on the bottom. I'm also on Twitter. I'm also on, that's it. Oh, on Daily Motion. That was the other one. Everybody, the reason why I have these other platforms is so that if a video like this one, for example, would get locked by YouTube, that gives me an opportunity, another platform to put it somewhere else so other people can enjoy it as well. Just saying. Anyway, it's your boy Wolf Rock. Stay classic, and we'll catch you later.